Nine Spear Two. Well, Trigger, this is where we part ways. I hope we meet again in different squadrons. Spear 15, takeoff confirmed.
Caution. Pull up.
Spear 15, altitude restriction lifted.
So the liaison plane left without me.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fulband?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy.
Caution. Pull up.
Aim for the large transport.
SAM site confirmed. Down. Stay alert.
Caution.
Roper 1 is taking enemy fire. Respond immediately.
Bandog, locate all SAM sites. Make sure support follows my orders to the letter.
Spare squadron, SAM sites located. Take them out.
They're firing surface-to-air missiles at me!
Find those targets.
Righto.
This is Bandog. SAM site's located. Eliminate them. Roper 1 has taken some damage, but can still fly.
Damaged? Take out the goddamn missile and there'd be no damage.
The radar's lit up. Fire! They know we're here.
SAM site spotted. Eliminate. Bandits closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
The General Staff Office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Harling, Trigger. The coordinate destination will reopen your case. Successfully carry out this mission, and it'll give a good impression.
SAM site detected. Eliminate all threats.
This is Skull 3. Enemy transport and support spotted and confirmed.
Sending backup. Clear to engage.
There's flares now! Missiles are coming!
New SAM site.
Missile.
40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so in honorable service, worthy of my praise.
The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
Enemy destroyed. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Fire and support. We'll deal with the big one later.
Another SAM. Clean it up. close to anti-air fire. Bandits incoming. Engage and destroy.
Caution. Pull up.
Hit by a missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do. Spare 2, spare 15. Bandits closing in on Rover 1. Intercept and engage.
Bandog, I see enemy aircrafts. They're right on us. Call our escorts back. Count looks promising. He's got a good combat record.
Rover 1 is exposed to anti-air fire. Good. Enemy aircraft's eliminated.
Yikes. I forgot about the transport. Is it still flying?
24 kilometers to destination. You're about halfway. SAM site's located.
Missile. Missile.
Oh, I see the city. Once we're over the border, we're safe. Hurry up!
Bandits inbound. Don't get distracted. Just a little further.
Situation report. Something's happening. The situation is prickly here. Don't let your men do anything stupid.
Engage! The enemy spotted us first! Skull 2, use altitude to get behind them!
Missile.
Hands off while they're in arms and airspace. Russia is our brother nation. We should help them!
Another SAM spotted.
Flares! Release all the flares! Everyone heading to the ground. They're waiting.
They're imposing their independence on everyone, like it or not.
Missile.
Warning to erosion aircraft. You are violating Bulgaria's airspace. Leave immediately.
Arriving shortly at destination. Trigger, it's a breath of fresh air having you out here.
Oh, you hear that, Trigger?
In our squadron, even the good pilots were criminals. You don't stink like them, Trigger.
It looks like not all guard dogs have a good sense of smell. Trigger's got the worst criminal record out of all of us.
Count, you were convicted of fraud. You sure as hell don't live up to your name.
Save your sermons for someone who cares, Preacher.
You wouldn't understand, Count. Not until you take a good look in the mirror. Arrived at destination. Rover 1, report your situation. If everything's fine, prepare to land.
Ah, would you look at that? Support has kept me alive. This is significant for all of our forces. I left my mark. The responsibility is a useful...
All aircraft caution. Bogies.
One ain't over yet.
Unidentified aircraft. They're fast. Real fast.
What?
Caution. Pull up.
Closed in fast.
Unknown considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Roper 1.
Spare 15, engage. Take down the bandits. Spare 2, support Roper 1 and escort the craft to safety.
Roko, I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
Bandit hit. Still active.
Trigger, keep that guy away from here.
What is that thing? Keep it away from this aircraft.
The bandit evaded a missile. How'd they manage that?
Trigger's movements are insane. Damn, buddy. Something's off.
Spare 2, stay alert. When you get there, the responsibility is on you.
Negative.
Unidentified aircraft, you are in our airspace. Leave immediately.
He's ignoring warnings. We're seeing who he is.
Spare 15, the enemy has a pattern to their movements. There will be an opening. Don't let them out of your sights.
Stall warning. Stall warning. Stall warning. Stall warning.
Mm-hmm.
warning. Stall warning. Stall warning. Caution. Pull up.
Time to finally finish him off.
Bandit lost, confirmed down. Clear skies all round. Spare 15. You did well. Wait, what now? Four friendlies approaching.
Allied fighters.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Got a guard dog out here barking? This is your old friend, Cyclops 1.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed it.
As a base commander for QC, I apologize on behalf of that asshole that we really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.